The 527-yard par 5 sixth is next on the agenda. It plays uphill and into a prevailing wind. Play your drive down either side of the fairway, making sure to avoid the two bunkers conveniently located in the center of the fairway. A properly placed second shot should leave you with a wedge into one of the smaller greens on the course.